Captain, what is he beginning to set up for at this point?
Captain George is slowly introducing more nozzles down, basically the nozzles vectoring from aft, where they go professional flight, all the way down to the vertically down position, which is going to allow him to stop the aircraft over show center. Now, as he comes into the hover here, the nozzles will actually come beyond the hover position and provide braking power for him to stop the aircraft right at show center, and you'll actually see the Harrier back up.
All right, now, I'd worry about having earplugs. If you don't have them in by now, it's going to be a little too late. It's going to get noisy. Watch this.